New tonight at 11, police are telling us a 10-year-old is injured after accidentally shooting themselves with a gun. We got to the scene around 7 o'clock tonight. This is near 32nd and Emerson. Police told us the child is stable. Right now we're working to find out how that 10-year-old got their hands on a gun.